Haseeb Hameed scored his third first-class 100 before Yorkshire fought back late on day one. Lancashire hosted Yorkshire, and with just 9 points separating the two sides, it was a game that both teams were desperate to win. Lancashire won the toss and chose to bat, and 19-year-old Hameed was immediately into his stride. Sidebottom thought he had fellow opener Smith early on, but the strong leg before shout was turned down. Hameed, who averages 46 after 15 first-class matches, was looking comfortable, stroking Bresnan to the boundary and punishing anything loose. Smith too began to find the middle of the bat with a pair of handsome-looking straight drives. And he was given a helping hand by Lythe, who kindly moved out of the way of a reverse sweep that found the boundary. And Lancashire went to lunch at 81 without loss. Lancashire scored just 5 runs in the first 6 overs after the break, and then lost Smith in the 37th over, LBW to Sidebottom for 46. The remainder of the afternoon session, however, well and truly belonged to Lancashire, with new man Proctor joining Hameed to put on an unbeaten 100 runs, and both batsmen going past 50 in the process. Proctor pulled Brooks to the boundary just before the tea break to bring up the 100 partnership, and Lancashire went to tea well placed at 186 for one. Session 3 began by following the script of the day, with Hameed and Proctor crunching boundaries to all parts of the ground. Hameed then hit Rashid for 4 in the 11th over after tea to bring up his third first-class century. The 19-year-old opener has been in exceptional form of late, and with an average that will now be pushing 50, he looks to be a real find this season for Lancashire. The partnership ended on 152, with Proctor out for 79, and 2 overs later, Hameed followed him back to the sheds, caught and bowled Bresnan for 114. That sparked a mini-collapse for Lancashire, with Croft caught off Brooks for 13, Livingston caught behind off Sidebottom for a duck, Peterson then fell in the last over of the day, bowled by Brooks for 32. So, for 74 overs, the day belonged to Lancashire, with Hameed and Proctor putting on 152 for the second wicket. But Yorkshire fought back late in the day to take 6 wickets in the final session and share the honours on day 1.